Hogan toured the future headquarters site for Gaithersburg-based Novavax this morning. Afterwards, he also learned about the progress of the COVID-19 vaccine candidate being developed there.